Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low.
Choose your target. Take your pick. Two more out of the truck. Holy hell, where'd you learn to shoot like that? Take point and head down slope. I'll hang back and cover. Move up.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Try searching that booth.
Find a way into the main building.
disable the perimeter alarm.
Quiet for now. But I still know word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Thank you. guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark.
All right, I'm set.
All clear. Moving up. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. The hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Oh shit, we're starting. Fuck, let's move! If they want a live fire drill, let's hook these fuckers up.
Oh!
Now where'd the rest of those commie bastards run off to? Where'd they all go? Keep moving! I had to open my big fucking mouth. Contact on the rooftops! You shoot me! Tower. That elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade! Shit, that guy looks like a handful.
Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like the command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Tactical Urban Combat Statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
KGB Daily Reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Restricted access.
Date of the October Revolution? Gotta be some bullshit thing like that. Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go. Can't fucking believe it. Park, come in. Park! Hudson lied to us. He fucking lied to us.
Woods, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your break?
Oh, shit! That APC is gonna tear us apart.
Moving. bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
Hold on! Focus fire on those APCs! I've got a floor in!
Bell, what's your status?
Gather everyone, Park. The whole team. Hudson's gonna sh-